Alright, hello again everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 6 with me, of course, Classic Gamer, and we've just got a winged edge. Who's that for? Oh. It's a pretty shit thing, but we'll put it on anyway. So welcome back guys. Last time was an absolute epic fail again. I tried facing the Katara, but just wasn't gonna work. So we're back in the catacombs now, in order for us to actually fight the Tombri, with us having the spell Ultima, the most powerful attack in the game. This is gonna go either very, very well or very badly. So I'm gonna just walk around a little bit, level up a little bit, not rush to fight the Tombri, although I might fight him without wanting to. What I need to do is try and get this LP done and finished. Not that I want to rush it or anything, I've loved doing it, but there are other projects that I want to move on to, and this is taking a lot longer than what I thought it would. Well, I knew it would take a long time, and I knew Final Fantasy, any Final Fantasy you play, it's either going to be very easy for you or very hard for you. Other games that I know, like 8 and 7, I can get through fairly okay without too much effort, but that's not the same for like this game, because I'm playing it blind. You know, I've barely played it in the past. When I did play it, I've tried it, didn't like it, and gave up on it. I've since come back and thought, you know what? I'm going to give it a go and see what I think. This time, we're now going to learn Haste Arga and Slow Arga. For Stargo, he needs to learn more white magic. I think he can be more like a blue and white mage. Whoops. And here we go. I think this is over. There we go. 3 ultimates, and he's down. What? I thought I would get him if I did that. Clearly not, I was wrong. Thank you. Death Tarot. Where do I go? Looks like I'm gearing towards Bahamut here. Right, it looks like this is actually Bahamut and not Tombri. That's what I'm going for here. So that's fine, I don't mind that. This is not going to be easy. This might actually involve me having to do some seriously leveling up, but I'm leveling up all the time. Thank you. Well, I'm going to avoid that then. Only one of my characters ends with a 5 on the end of the level, which is what they advised me not to do. Right, this is where I fight that dude that I wanted to avoid. Oh, damn it, I should have left. Oh! Oh, fuck off. Right, hang on. What? Right. 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where does that go to here? Where does the staircase appear? Oh my god, I've just had a second person learn fucking Ultima. Awesome. That is awesome. I can easily do other battles now without any worries. I think he needs to learn some of this, so let's get that learning and then we'll get him learning Ultima now. Oh, I've already got Odin. When did I get Odin? I didn't get Odin. Well, I've already got him, it seems. Okay, I thought I didn't have him. Where does this so-called staircase appear? I don't know where the staircase appears, it's not telling me where. Where does it appear? It's all very well and good telling me it appears, but where does it appear? I can't see a staircase. Where does the staircase appear? I don't know where this staircase appears. It's not telling me where. It's not telling me where the staircase appears. I don't know where it appears. I'm starting to get pissed off. I don't know where, and you're not telling me where. This guide isn't telling me where. This, well, notes that I've got. See, I wouldn't be able to do all these summons on my own. But it says a staircase appears when you press the thing. But where? There it is. Okay. Alright, so now we've got Odin. Well, not Odin, it's actually Raiden now. I don't know what the difference is between them both. I personally want to get the Baphomet one, but it isn't apparently in this place. Now, do I fight the Blue Dragon? It's a choice that I've got to make now, and... Right, I don't know whether or not to do it or not. If I die, then... What's it say that I need to have? I need to equip different things. Well, she's learning that already, so that's good. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna attempt this and see what happens. What's the worst that can happen? I can die and then have to redo it again, which won't be an issue. I could easily come back and get Odin again. I know what I'm doing now. Not a problem. Thank you. think I'm pretty much going to win this. I think Savin's going to die. Yep, he's dead. What's he got now? I think he's pretty much dead. Yeah, he's pretty much dead. Yep, you're dead, mate. That was surprisingly easy. What? Wow. Right, time to leave. So, the Hobbit was never actually in this place, which I would never have known that, because it looks like it goes on to this new thing, like the Hobbit's here. But I didn't actually read it properly. So, I'm actually really pleased with what I've achieved here. I actually did really good. I'm really, really happy with how I've did it. Alright guys, this is where I'm going to finish this video, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.